my name is Ashley Melanin Planter. And I'm here. Let me take the dog out because this is gonna be annoying. Hi, my name is Ashley of Melanin Planter. I have a little bit of plant mail today, so I'm excited to unbox and a little more prepared, kind of. So, we are going to start with this one, which I'm pretty sure is my rehab anthurium. I think it's insignia, is how you say it. Okay. Yeah, today I don't have a knife. I'm using my handy dandy little opener, so we'll see. I'm not in as much of a rush today, so I don't have class. Nice, he does the same shipping thing I do. That's awesome. The heat pack is still warm. That's awesome. He does poster board. That's what I do when I ship as well. Great to use. Highly, highly, highly recommend it. I literally do that with all my plants that I ship. I just gave myself a paper cut. Only downside, I never do that. One time. Sorry. Whoa, it's a big boy. Beautiful, huge rehab. I can't wait. Wow. Seems like he just got a little burnt somewhere or is recovering from the shipping. Look at it. I can't wait. I love getting rehabs because then when their new leaves come in, I'm always just so happy and it's always beautiful. I can't wait. Let's see if it'll stay there. Okay, next order of business. Let's see. What is this one from? Alrighty, this is from the company. They're called Equilateral Ecosystems. Nope, Equatorial. Why can't I say that word? Equatorial. Equatorial Ecosystems. I can't speak, so whatever. Wow, that fancy shipping. This one needs some high humidity. There's two in here. This one is, I think this is the begonia. Yes, this is the begonia. I don't know if I can open this. Let's see. This is pretty awesome. Oh, it is so cute. Awesome that they put it in this. And then they put the stuffing in there to protect it as well, so I really like that. Oh, I don't want to pull too much on it, but let's do it this way. Wow, they keep it super moist. I'm spilling moss everywhere. It's so cute. Wow. Hopefully I can provide it all the love it needs. I almost her up, there is another baby in here. What plant did I buy from them? I'm trying to remember if there was another plant. Maybe it was the lupinum? Yeah, so this one is the lupinum. I was expecting a little bigger, but I'm not upset about it. I don't want to get moss all over, but it's a cute little lupinum baby. Okay, one more. This one, it looks like it got stepped on. I'm not surprised. I think this one is. Oh, I think this one is my Piper Grenadum. I think that's how you say it. Aww. And there's a little tag. It says Ashley Berry. Wow, I wanted one of these plants for so long. I don't know why, just because the texture of it, and wow. I love that they put the little tag on there. How can I get it off? Okay, I'll get it off later. I shouldn't step on my other babies. It has some fuzziness from the packaging, but let's show you. Look at this. And the textured leaves are just. Can you hear that? It feels really good. Wow. I'm excited to plant these babies up. So, those are my babies today. Like I said in my other video, I'm expecting some packages from overseas. I'm really excited for those bad boys, but waiting patiently because they have to go through customs and all that good stuff. But I hope that you have the greatest day and maybe you'll find some plants because I'm about to go to a nursery and hopefully find some new babies. Have a good day. Thanks for watching.